Conrad's over here.
Love you, Father. Oh, yes, please.
you'll have to get my paper and bring my coffee.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sure, I just have time to get the coffee first. How about next one,
sir? Good morning, Pat.
Hi. I hope you don't mind. I turned up the bottom of the cabin.
And Sullivan, 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 and
said I wouldn't come. A woman gets a letter, obviously written under the influence of drugs, and she should stay at home.
Pay no attention. It's only another scheme.
Come here. Dear Mom, this is to inform you Amelou is dissolved. Your friend, Albert.
Dissolved me. Who am I anyway?
A sick old woman. Probably won't last tonight.
Albert, I just want a single stone with one word carved on it. Albert's mother.
Oh, and Albert, don't bother hiring a limousine. Don't bother. I'll walk through the final resting place.
Oh, and Albert, you tell that friend of yours that
Spanish friend of yours that I forgive her. You know it's not what she's done.
Mama, Rose is right here.
This is Rose. Ah, it looks like Margo when they took her out of San tomorrow. Oh, Albert, take my advice. For her own sake, take her back to cassette. Only that this is secretary you're worried about.
Don't.
It's just so happens I found the perfect secretary on the bus on the way to Akron on leave. I just wait for her to get off here. Oh, Albert, she's a perfect, divine, wonderful girl. Sonny, I would like you to meet Gloria Rasputin.
Come on, Mom.
Hey, you're cute.
But, Mom, I don't even know what you're at, will you?
Albert, what does she need a job for in a couple of years from
today? Social Security.
Sonny boy, why don't you show Albert what you can do?
Well, I don't just
have to. Can you do the other thing?
I can't. I figured I could help you. That's what we got from you, and I get me in the show.
Yes. Oh,
certainly. Hey, do you hunt slimy dippers?
Oh, yes, it is my favorite collection.
Still a good one.
Thank you. You know what?